Good morning. We're going to start this Saturday morning, and it's starting to spit with rain. So this one is a passing shower. Let's go bargain hunting. How much your trolley?
Oh, that's 30 pounds.
30?
Yeah.
Okay. These wrestlers. How much are your wrestlers? Home between. How much are your hats?
3 quid each.
Thank you. I will.
Take £5 for two.
Going in, yep.
Pay you next week. No. I'll pay you now. Yeah. The thing was open. There you go, son. Cheers now. See you later. How much are your binoculars?
6 quid,
don't you? This. Sorry. How much are your Wellingtons? let's just say three. Thank you.
Thanks, man.
How much is it worth for 5 miles?
This one?
Yeah.
8 pounds, but it's got cracked.
Is it?
How much your jacket?
£15. What's that, sir? Football goal. Little football one.
How much is this?
Pound?
Yeah, do pound. There you go. Cheers, mate.
Cheers, mate.
Thank you.
That's the bag for this. And it's got some pigs in as well.
Oh, thank you. I'll do it for £1.
Can we look at your two shirts behind you?
Two, three, lady.
On the hook, sir.
Sorry?
Your two shirts behind you. The T-shirts, yeah. Can I have a look at them? Thanks. What's this?
£5. I bought it for my son and he never wore it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. All right, thank you.
I haven't got
any. Sorry, back here. Thank you.
How much is your speaker?
15.
It's brand new. I bought it for my son for his birthday.
I'll give you 15 for it. You got a fiver?
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. You'll have to run these for a while.
Pardon?
We'll have to run these for a while.
Yeah. Thank you.
Right, thanks so much.
Lovely, thank you.
Bye, dear. Can I look at your hat, please?
This one?
Yes, please, yeah. Thank you. How much is it?
£2.
Okay. I can't buy that one because I'm not the boss of my house. My wife is the boss. So she keeps telling me. When she's hitting me with a rolling pin. Thank you, dear.
Thank you.
How much are your hats?
£3 each. Except for that one.
They've gone down to
Wait, what's wrong with that one?
Tenner.
Oh, that's a tenner. Oh.
They were £4.
Oh, no, I'm getting fed up. I just want to shoot them.
She's having a sale?
Yeah.
Yeah.
She can't wait for Harrods?
End of season.
No.
All right. How much you've got?
Play golf.
£2
they are.
My favourite colour. Can I have a look at the pink one, please?
Yeah.
Yeah, I look good in a bit of hot pink.
Yours, but he's a... Those are tiddly,
though,
over my son's. He's a really skinny
rope. Is he?
Thank you so much.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you, dear. Rusty. How much is your sooty?
Different price.
No, this one here in the front.
Sorry?
This one here in the front.
I don't know the name. What is
it? This one, the grey one.
This one?
The grey one. Yeah, yeah.
This?
Yeah, how much is it?
This is £5.
Show me.
£5 more than other.
No, he's very modern. Yeah, he's too modern. Right, and that was Stadlers. There's no Nevenden farm. They've now finished for the year. So, we go straight to Lazybones. It's a bit early, so I'll take this off and have another walk around, and if I find anything, I'll show you later. But then, next thing will be Lazybones. It's coming to the end of the season, folks, so carboats are going to get thinner and thinner. And the pickings are going to get slimmer and slimmer. But we'll keep trying. Right, here we are, Lazybones, on a Saturday. Yeah, quite a few rows here. So let's see how we get on. Can't be any worse than Saddlers. No, can it? Funko's?
Funko's 15 the pair.
£50 each or for the two, yeah?
Yes, 15
for
five for them.
Do 12?
Yeah, I'll do 12.
There's two. And 10.
Thank you. Well, I'll send that your way. Lovely, thank you.
Thank you.
Neo-Nazis going to be sentenced next month after he was found guilty of crime.
And where's your toys?
Fire reach, mate.
The 10 for 3?
So they're 36, I think.
Mm. You take 10 for 3?
No, I can't do that. No, I've got a lot of interest in them at the moment.
Are you? Okay. All right. I'll come back round. Right, we're on a jumbo trail. Never done one before. First 2 hours has been absolute fans. So we'll see what we get. Right, that was rubbish. Okay. On the property, or you have to stay on the pivot rick?
I think you have to stay on yours. I've got to go. Morning.
All right. Morning. Oh, so you just spot what you see, and then, cause I've never done one of these before, so I don't know how it works.
Anything you like to look over, like hopefully price is clearly labelled.
All right. You know, kind of but you're not allowed to stand on the. You're not. All right. I thought you weren't allowed to go on. All right. Okay. All right.
Nice actually. It's been locked away.
I haven't put a sign up saying I'm donating to Alzheimer's UK. It's my charity, but I meant to put the sign up. I haven't quite done it.
I haven't got there.
Yeah, do you want a bag?
Have
you got one?
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you.
lovely. Yes, you
Right, this is enough for this section. See if we can find another section. I'm not impressed. I've got to be saying, I'm not impressed at all.